कि आपने अपना कीमती वक्त निकाल के आप यहाँ आए हमसे मिलने के लिए. थैंक यू सो मच लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन. Well, on that beautiful note, I want to welcome all the lovely people out here. Thank you so much, the media. Thank you so much for going through the rapid antigen test. And I have a very small request. I would request everyone to please pull up your face mask and please maintain the social distancing throughout the event. Well, COVID ke baad, aaj ye pehla mauka hoga that we've all gathered here for an event being hosted by Disney Plus Hotstar, Zee Studios, and Sunshine Pictures Private Limited. And COVID time has been really difficult for all of us. We all know that. But it's you who's been with us throughout. And I want to thank you all. Ladies and gentlemen, can we have a huge round of applause for all the lovely media people out here? You guys mean a lot to us. We all love you. You guys are amazing. Thank you so much. Well, that being said, we all are aware that Disney Plus Hotstar is one of India's largest premium streaming platform, and it has changed the way Indians experience entertainment. Well, from favorite series to the movies to the sporting extravaganzas, and now today they are taking their successful legacy ahead with Disney Plus Hotstar, producer Vipul Shah, and Zee Studios. They are all set to showcase their next offering, that is Sanak. Sanak it is, ladies and gentlemen. As interesting as the movie title, it is an edge-of-the-seat action thriller featuring one of the biggest action stars of the world, Vidya Jamwal, the super talented, extremely beautiful Rukmini Maitra, very dashing Chandan Roy Sanyal, very beautiful Neha Dhupia. Well, aap log ke andar thodi excitement badh rahi hai ki nahi badh rahi hai? You all want to know what is happening right here? Yes or no? You gonna make some noise, guys? Yes or no? Well, fantastic. Aaj ki entry itni hi, aaj ka event itna hi exciting aur adventurous hone wala hai. And when I talk about the adventure, ladies and gentlemen, you know, aap logon ne pehle bahut baar dekha hoga parde par ki poster phatta hai aur hero ki entry hoti hai. Dekha hai ki nahi? Yes. हाँ, थैंक यू सो मच. बट आपने पहले ऐसा कभी देखा है कि ग्लास ब्रेकिंग एंट्री हो और हीरो स्टेज पे आए? हैव यू एवर सीन इट? यस, नो, नहीं ना? वेल, दिस इज गोना बी द डे. दिस इज इट, लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन. टुडे इज गोना बी द डे वेयर यू गेट टू विटनेस द धमाकेदार एंट्री बाय वन एंड ओनली द सुपर स्टार ऑफ एक्शन. बट आर यू गाइस रेडी? आर यू रेडी? Okay, ladies and gentlemen, the moment that we all have been waiting for has finally arrived. So fasten your seat belts as we present to you one and only Vidyut Jamwal, like never before. That. Well, I cannot stop amusing with this gentleman out here, ladies and gentlemen. Ek baar zordar taali aa jaye for Vidyut Jamwal. Fantastic. Well, I know ki yahan par mere saath saath aap sab log kya soch rahe ho. Glass breaking entry ho chuki hai, hero aa gaya hai stage par. But what about our heroine? Vidyut, are you also thinking about that? Yes, everyone is. So, ladies and gentlemen, without wasting any further time, I would like to invite the lead actress for Sanak, She's a popular leading actress in the Bengal film industry. She's extremely talented, absolutely wonderful, and brilliant with her performance. And you guys will definitely witness with that. So, ladies and gentlemen, can we all put our hands together for Rukmini Majra? For the lady and for the gentleman.
She was just lady.
Well, I am super excited to have you guys on the stage, and I know it's a big day for all of us. I have one quick question before we get on with the media. I want to know, how excited are you for Sanak, and what should we expect from the movie?
इतनी जोर की ग्लास ब्लास्ट हुआ मुझे तो सुनना बंद हो गया है दोबारा रिपीट करो सारी बातें तुम अपनी
So, ये काफी सिंपल सवाल है बट वी ऑल नो दैट वी आर वेरी एक्साइटेड इंक्लूडिंग यू गाइस इट्स अ बिग डे फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस आई हैव वन स्मॉल क्वेश्चन आई वांट टू नो हाउ एक्साइटेड आर यू फॉर सनक एंड व्हाट शुड वी एक्सपेक्ट फ्रॉम द मूवी
हम सनक तब शूट कर रहे थे जब कोविड ऑलमोस्ट शुरू हो रहा था और इस बीच में काफी चीजें हो रही थी बहुत मुश्किल था शूट करना But as any other Indian, we went to work and we've come up with this product. I hope everybody loves it. जब आप घर पे बैठ के देखेंगे आपको मैं इतनी बात का गारंटी दे सकता हूँ इस बात की गारंटी दे सकता हूँ कि आप लोग इंस्पायर तो ज़रूर होंगे टू बी अ बेटर वर्जन ऑफ योर सेल्फ आप इंस्पायर तो ज़रूर होंगे टू जस्ट हेल्प पीपल अराउंड यू दिस आई कैन प्रॉमिस यू
Fantastic. I think every one of us is really looking forward to the movie. Rukmini, I have one small question for you. We all know that you are marking your Bollywood, big Bollywood debut with Sanak. So now I have one quick question. There are big banners backing you up. Disney Plus Hotstar, Z Studios, Sunshine Pictures Private Limited. How does that feel?
To begin with, good afternoon, everybody. Thank you for being here today. And thank you so very much for this amazing welcome. It's been very warm, and even from Vidyut's end, I have to say this. Well, of course, there are a lot of big banners involved, big names involved, Vidyut Jamwal's involved. So I could be... I'm not exactly nervous, not particularly nervous, but I'm extremely excited for this. I think our team has been very enthusiastic when it's come to Sanak. And I think itni der tak hum log wait kar rahe hain, ek saal se shoot karte karte, Sanak, 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 and it's finally here. The trailer is releasing tomorrow on the 5th of October. And I think, yaar, ab dekh hi lete hain, nahi to sach mein Sanak ne wali hai.
That's a wonderful line to say. Well, this is Vidyut Jamwal and Rukmini Majra, guys. Ladies and gentlemen, can we have a huge round of applause for them? Fantastic. Now is the moment that we all wanted, the media wanted. I would request the media to please have your questions and the photo ops with the cast, followed by the channel bites.
जब तक आप लोग यहाँ पे आके सवाल पूछने वाले हैं मैं वैनिटी वैन में बैठा था और हम लोग बात कर रहे थे कि मेरी फिल्म डिज्नी हॉटस्टार प्लस पे रिलीज़ हो रही है लास्ट ईयर खुदा हाफिज़ रिलीज़ हुई थी एंड आई थिंक फॉर मी इट वाज समथिंग दैट चेंज्ड द वे आई लुक एट मूवीज़ द वे मूवीज़ आर प्रमोटेड डिज्नी हॉटस्टार हैड डन अ ग्रेट जॉब इस बार हम फिर से आ रहे हैं और मेरे लिए एक्साइटमेंट ये है कि मैं बचपन से फिल्में देखता था जैकी चैन की वैन डैम की ब्रूस ली की और वो हम VHS कैसेट्स जो होती थी उस पे देखते थे
मैं बचपन से विद्युत जमाल की
ये फैन हैं अब क्या करेंगे बुढ़ापे तक रहेंगी सो हम VHS और टीवी पे देखते थे और मैं पॉज करता था स्टॉप करता था और हर एक्शन को दोबारा देखता था और करने की कोशिश करता था और आज जो भी मैंने अचीव किया हिंदुस्तान के लिए मैं गर्व के साथ कह सकता हूँ कि घर पे बैठ के मैंने खुद सीखा है सो आई गिव यू एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू एंजॉय एवरीथिंग वॉच एवरीथिंग एंड ट्राई एंड एम्यूलेट इट It will really help you being a better person also.
Fantastic. I think that is beautifully said and you are truly an inspiration for all of us over here. The way you've maintained yourself, it's amazing and the stunts that you do, whoa, I cannot stop talking about it.
I keep saying this, I always have this one thing to say, you know, when Sanak happened to me and everybody asked me that, you know, why Sanak? Back in Kolkata, the entire Bengali industry has been asking me. And I said, more than doing like a Hindi film, For me, it was, I'm going to be a part of one of the finest action extravaganzas in the country.
In the country.
And this is something I've never told him, but I think Vidyut Jamwal is the best thing since sliced bread, which has happened to Action. So yeah, it has to be. So, देख लीजिए आप सना क्या बहुत सही बनी है.
I just want to mention Sunshine Pictures, especially Vipusha. सिंधी फिल्म इंडस्ट्री में बहुत मुश्किल होता है अपना पाँव जमाना, और मैं बहुत छोटे शहर से आया हूँ, मैं हर बार बोलता हूँ और बहुत खुशी से बोलता हूँ. ही हैड लॉन्च्ड मी अबाउट 10 इयर्स बैक विद फोर्स. ही सॉ व्हाट नोबडी एल्स डिड एंड टुडे आई मेक एवरीबडी प्राउड. आई एम वेरी प्राउड दैट Vipusha एंड द होल टीम, कनिष्क वर्मा द डायरेक्टर, चोज अ वेरी ब्यूटिफुल गर्ल रुक्मणी फ्रॉम कैलकटा. बिकॉज उससे पहले मैं साउथ का काम करता था, बॉलीवुड में आया, हिंदी फिल्म इंडस्ट्री में आया, बहुत मजे आए. Welcome here, girl. You will have a great time, and I promise you, everybody will love you here.
That's so sweet. Well, do we have any questions from the media?
Yeah.
Yes, please.
Hi. Shat pranam aapko pehle.